Alright, so this next music reaction is that I'm gonna be listening to whole albums in 1 hour, of course. Well, not for this video, but for longest as I can take. And that is the Shining Stars Destiny. 2021, and I know a lot of them want me to do it on live, but actually I'll rather stick with the regular reaction just in case it might be that long, but yeah, man, they actually finally released the new the first time album ever since. Ever since from the beginning that I listened to the Shining Star for the first time I listened to is long time ago. I believe it was all started from the 2019, yes. And the only thing the first thing yeah, 1 year ago. The only thing I react to it is the Shining Queen of the North Star, and how this all started. This is how it all started, and I'm gonna listen to it. And if you already ever listened to that, just react to it like last time. I mean, I probably won't skip it just in case. I might listen to it one more time just in case. So, yeah. But this is for all the Shining Star fans out there. And yeah, let's actually listen to it in 5, 4, 3, 2. It's gonna be like a long hour, so yeah. This time it's new. The harp of I like how they added some very, wow. That's how it starts. That's how it starts, okay. Thank you. Man, I tell you, man, this takes me back from 1 years ago, man. The first time I ever react to it was a good time, man. Good time, good memories. I mean, I was a big fan of Aunt Damn Ahead. I was a big fan of it, and I have to say, it bring back so many memories. Well, almost. But yeah, that was a great of the that was a great music right there. The Shiny Queen of the North Star was very epic, by the way. I know most of these music are very epic that I listened before. Very epic. So. But yeah, man. Let's listen to the next one. And I believe this, I think it's the edge of the universe. So let's just do it next. This is actually my favorite.
Thank you.
Man, that third one is the best one. The AC universe is very epic as well, because let's just say I like how they added like a little bit of like what's the word they call the Austria, I believe. Is that the word of it? Damn, or probably the opera sun, the opera sun or something like that. I think so, but yeah, man, damn my head. But yeah, man. Even though it's very cool, it's just that it's that they add a little bit of more epic of it, just like how it does that, like in the fantasy movie or an action movie or anything like that. I mean, it's cool, man. Like, goddamn ahead. But yeah, but we're gonna move on to the next one, and I believe it's the fourth one. Let's see. Let's see. Oh my god, I totally forgot about that. Fire, Wind, Water, and Earth. This is probably the most best one so far, 'cause I remember listening to it a long time ago. It's probably the most the best music of all time, man. Like, you can't deny it how it always does that. But hold on. Let's take a look at it again. Let's listen to it. All right, let's listen to it.
We'll be right back.
Like I said, goddamn. Like I said, best one. Still, man, that still the best one so far, man. And I have to say, like, give a shout out to the shiny star. And I have to say, probably the best one so far, man. But yeah, so next we got Night Wishes. I think that's just gonna be up here. Yep.
Thank you.
Wow, that was a very fantastic music right there. And well, even the Sesame Street new Sesame Street gotta be thinking that I thought it was supposed to be the Gears song. Nah, I don't think so. But yeah, man, that was very fantastic music right there of the Night Witches. Yeah, Night Witches. Because I like how they added a little more like a scary music, of course. Like they added a little something very new. And what I think of it, I think the Night Witches that is based off of the that one of them told me about the one of the that's based off the Russians. So I guess that's how the whole thing was started. Is the Russian woman of army that has called themselves a Night Witches. So I guess that's how all things started. So shout out for one of my subscribers for letting me know about the whole the history thing. So yeah, but the next one is the hot heart in the cold hand. So I believe this one has to be the last one. Well, actually, I'm gonna continue on, so yeah. But yeah, let's do it. Yeah, my head. But that was a very good one. That was a very good one of the heart, the hot heart of the cold in the of the but in the cold hands. It's very incredible. Not that bad. Loving it so far. I believe there's more of it, and I believe this is the new one. This one is called The Calm Before the Storm. Ooh. Looks like I'm gonna have to listen to it in right about now, so. Oh, sorry about that. This is a complete song. Ireland? It looks like I'm in Ireland. Or Irish, actually. Part of Vikings. That's it? What the? Well, that's it? Wow. After all that, seriously? Wow. I thought it was going to be something new, but I guess not. I guess that was the, I think that was the end of the before I listen to all of them. Cause I feel like I'm in Irish. That's what it sound like it. Cause it sound before like in the, you know, like, the Night Witches, of course. Cause it's chat definitely to sound like the same ones. Cause I don't know, man, I'm a little bit disappointed, but it seemed like a bit of relaxing. I hope they look. Hope they would put like a 10 hours of this one, the shining star, the calm before storm, which means I need to relax for a little bit, I guess. I mean, it could help me, I think so, or I could put like a very epic interest for my pro wrestling career if I ever wish. So, Yeah. But I have to say it's a little bit of relaxing. They could put like a 10 hours of it. I mean that would help me sleep a little bit. Well, sleep for as long as it could, so yeah. But yeah, that's it's a very good relaxing music. I like it. So this one, it's the very different one. So this one of the orchestral, cause I believe it's gonna be a different one. I think it's gonna be different music of it. So I guess so. Hold on, we're gonna listen to it for. Let's see. Let's check it out. And then it's gonna be at the end of it. So yeah. Are. call it? I think that's as of a universe.
Thank you.
god, the whole ow, my arm. Oh my god, this is gonna be so fun, man. But yo, that was gonna be so much fun. Alright, let's continue. I think we actually halfway almost done. We got four more. Alright. And I believe this the fire, wind, water, earth. So yeah. Once again, the archers, so yeah. Yeah, I wish that would happen in an opera. That'd be cool to bring the middle in there, hopefully. But yeah, man, we got three more, and that's it. But yeah, we're almost done here, so yeah, let's keep going. Never mind.
Thank you.
And that's honest. I'm sorry, I was having so much fun to it, man. I was having so much fun to it. But yeah, that was very encore. There, I guess so. But yes, okay, so this last one is the Carols of the Bells. And I believe this is a Christmas song, which I like about Christmas songs, so let's listen to it. I mean, all right. Oh, that's it? Ah, oh, come on! Come on, I thought I was gonna keep going about this, man. Damn! Oh, man. I thought I was gonna keep going about this, man. Come on. Damn. Oh, well. Well, yeah, man, that was very fun. That was Shining Star Destiny on the full album. My head is hurting. I don't know how I did that too much, but my bad, y'all. But yeah, that was a very good one. I love it so far, and hopefully I would love to see more. If they actually make any new albums, I will gladly listen to it instantly, if I ever wish that would happen. But yeah, that was a great one. I like all the music. The Shining Queen of North Star is the at the end of the universe. Fire, Wind, Water, Earth, Night Witches, hot heart in the cold hands, and yeah, that's all. And especially I always having fun with this, of course. But yeah, that was a great one. And shout out to Shiny Star for finally making a first time album. Hopefully I'll listen to more of them next time if it comes for cover. I would gladly listen to it as well. But yeah, that was a very good one. I have fun with it. And hopefully next time, listen to more of the metal music. If I could. So, yeah. But yeah, so comment down below. What did you think about the Shining Stars of Destiny of the full album? Let me know. Comment down below. And let me know of your ratings of this music. Let me know. And I'll see you on the next React video. Woo!